On the JKMand Smart System with the Pro Tablet, you can control multiple different functionalities. And one of the functionalities you can control is your generator. You're gonna come here to your control pad, you're gonna go to energy. And as you can see, it comes up. It's got auto gen start, it's got the generator start, it's got the generator stop. You can go ahead and set, the generator can be set to auto start at a certain time or period of the day, or if your battery level gets to a certain position, it will automatically turn on. Not only can you do it there, but you can also do it on your device. If you wanted, go to motors. We went to the longer level. Here we went to the energy center, and then you have the same thing. Again, what you have on your device is exactly what you're seeing on this control pad, because it's basically an Android tablet that has the app built into it. So those are the functionalities of it. So if your unit is equipped with the Wi-Fi, Wi-Fi gateway repeater, and the WineGuard system, you are able then capable to have over the cloud connectivity, which then you can be able to remote start, stop your generator. So with those functionalities, the cloud account, if you use the cellular connection within the Wi-Fi extender, that option, those are different ways that you can control your generator. That's just some of the possibilities that we have with the JKMand Smart System with the Pro Tablet.